1034, there is an assault in progress. Need immediate response in Chelsea, over.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double-check his work. Was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Nice. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. That's better. Should avoid bone-crushing handshakes, at least. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Very cool. Arms will have a sense of their need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. done. This will really help users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Way more efficient, and probably safer too.